Okay, so in this video today I'm going to tie silver grey. So it's going to be a two-part video as always. The first one we do the body, and the second one I do the wing and finish the fly. So let's start. So I use a blind eye hook today. So I got some good. Substitute. So there we are, now it's tied in properly. So we are moving this shit. And going back. So just over there. Barb point, there we are, on this hook. Then we have a tinsel. In this case it's a Rebus extra small Vol silver tinsel. I like it, I think it's a pretty good modern tinsel. First of all, I'm waxing the thread. Tie it in properly. No time for some yellow silk floss. Left over from earlier, from the Yoke Scott movie. need to use my gloves since I got fat on my fingers. So I don't want to ruin the shine of the floss, as you know. And there we are, so winding the thread backwards. Securing it. Removing my fancy gloves. There we are. So just tying in the silk. Winding backwards. So now I'm gonna build up a little bit of a few layers of thread just to even out the tying point for the tail. There we go. Let's find the tail that might suit our fly. Let me give it a shot. Take another piece of wax without too much color in it. The dose I need to remove, okay. Mm-hmm. My dog is guarding, of course. Go. Tail in place. Going backwards again. And then we have, I think it's better to put duck. Was a while ago. So my duck, yes. Let's do this then. Now I have two small pieces of salmon duck. I just put them together properly. And there we are. Not sure if, yeah, maybe the light is too strong and too bright, but I need it, otherwise I can't see. So, next step then, ostrich horn. Try that one. That's the hull now in place. Cutting the leftovers. Let me see. See within cell. Once again, levers. Large this time. So I removed some of the little tinsel in the top, just to make it easier to tie in, because then it's going to stay flat, not build that much. You don't want to have a bump there, right? So now I'm just building up the body a little bit with the thread. A larger hook, it's easier to use a thicker thread, or you know, like white silk or something. Normally I just use the thread. Now it's time for badger hacket, silver badger hacket. Silver badger, it looks like this. I'm just gonna double the feathers. Some varnish on the thread. Oh, sorry. brain fart there. So wax on the thread. So tying the feather in with the second tinsel wrap would land. Then it's time for the flat silver tinsel body. I'm gonna use, actually, just in the demonstration here, a plastic one. I forgot to bring the good stuff up from the basement. Good stuff meaning metallic or metal tinsel. securing that one. Get the leftover of the flat tinsel. Hopefully. Yep. My God, it's really blinding my eyes. There we go. Flexing the thread. This is a really bad pattern shooting a video with lights. So I think I need to do it in the dark. Rearrange the lamp a bit. Let me see. Yeah. Let me show it without the lamp. So we have the silver body. Then time for 5 to 6 wraps of this oval silver tinsel. I'm gonna do 5. Since it's a metal tinsel, I'm using this one to cut with. I don't wanna ruin my good scissor. There we go. So adding some light again, sorry for that. I'm gonna take the hackle now. I think you see the hackle better. Need some light. So I'm just wrapping it behind the oval silver tinsel. I'm going to make 2 wraps here in the front. 1, 2. Now the clothes, I'm going to put them here. 1, 2. And then we lock that one. and then we cut the leftovers. And then we should have a front hackle. You see it? So going for front hackle. Let me see if that one changes anything. No. Looks the same, like a light explosion. So that one is good for our purposes. Waxing the thread. Tying it in on the side, underneath, up to you. Ow! Yeah, that happens to everybody. So, attaching the thread again. And more wax. There we are. Now it's time for the front hackle to be attached. Pulling it backwards while I'm turning it around the hook. And there we are. Time to cut the leftovers again. There you can see, now we have the foundation. I'm gonna see if I need to adjust the lighting in the background. I think it's a very, very blurry picture. Let me know your comments about the quality when it comes out on YouTube. Maybe I need to add my extra lamps and everything to have more natural light, so to say. But that's how I do the body of my Silver Grace. So next up is the next video tomorrow evening when I add the wing and sides and everything and finish off the fly. Okay, so make sure to look at the other videos I've done. It's going to be up in this corner, and also on this side you have the opportunity to subscribe to my channel, and please hit the bell so you don't miss out any of the new videos coming, and also comment, share the videos, up to you. I'm always replying to all the comments and everything, so thank you for watching. See you in the next video.